Hi everybody, I am Arindam. Welcome to Canvas tutorial. As you can see, right now the gate examination is over and I am in the car, in my cab right now. I am returning to home. So today, this time I am making this video only for you. It is a basic overview of gate 2021 exam. So this year you all know who has already taken this exam. You know that the level was pretty easy. And the question paper, if you just analyze this question paper, there are a lot of questions are framed from directly from the previous years. So the concept, if anyone solves previous 10 to 15 years questions, then it will be much easier for them to understand how to approach. And there's nothing wrong with this. Every section I will say approachable, and the formulas which are applied in physical chemistry was quite easy. Delta G0 is equals to minus RT ln K equilibrium. So this is, you know, this formula, everybody has read it in their 12th class. So this is quite simple, and the calculations are also simple. There is no lengthy calculation I found over here. The question, MSQ questions are extremely easy. Anyone can approach if anyone has read about the actinides, some basic points. So it is quite approachable. So overall, the review is that your exam is easy, the pattern is approachable, and thus the cutoff will be higher this time. Now the detailed analysis of the cutoff, I will upload a video very soon. So stay tuned to Canvas tutorial. If you like my video, then don't forget to share and subscribe. Thank you. Happy learning.